Hey, thanks for clicking on this video. I've got a small channel and views really matter to me, so thank you. So today's painting is a Kirtland Warbler. They've been endangered for a long time and they still are. Their warm weather residence is near me, so I thought it would be fitting to paint one. And at the end of this video, I would very much appreciate it if you would leave a comment. I would love to hear what you think about this one. So let's dive into this.
Thank you.
So at this point, I'm feeling pretty good about the painting, and my daughter, who's in college in environmental science and has seen quite a few of these Kirtland Warblers, pops in and looks at it and says, "Hey, Dad, there shouldn't be a circle behind the eye. That little darker spot should be more almond-shaped." And as usual, she's right. "Okay, smarty pants, I'll fix it."
Thanks for watching. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you next time.